She was complaining there was plastic in her soup and was offered a refund or another item, but she continued to be arrogant and then threw the soup in the cashier's face. The customer did not ask for a refund or anything, she just wanted to argue. This happened in Temple, Texas.
He's not gonna cry the whole time.
She's being polite.
Maybe.
She's as tired of listening to you as well.
I bet she is, but she should go if she's in line. Definitely.
Ma'am, I need your ID.
Yeah, we'll put my phone number in.
I need your ID.
I can put my phone number in.
Everybody gets ID, and mine gets scanned every time I'm here.
I can put my phone number in right now for you.
I'm a lot younger than you.
I will definitely do it. And I don't know, I care if you know who I am either. I don't give a
f. Facebook's about to know. Karen.
Have a great day.
What's your name?
There's nothing in here for you to ring out.
I have America's Best as Platinum. I bet that's it.
You have no product in there because you've given me no ID.
Karen, what's your last name?
I have a American Express card that's Platinum.
There is no product run in without an ID.
You want to have it.
Do you want to give me an ID?
You know what? Give me a manager.
I am the manager.
She is the manager.
I don't believe it.
I'm here every day. I have to show my ID every day. Just show it.
Who the hell are you?
I'm not Karen.
Ma'am.
Great.
Okay, here's the deal, or I will call the police. Okay? You need to leave. This is going to do you no good.
That's a very valid card.
Ma'am,
put it in your,
there's no
put
product
in your purse
in here because you won't give me your ID.
Okay, I'll give you my ID right here. Here you go.
That's all we had to do.
Here you go.
All we had to do.
There you go. Thank you. I don't mind.
Now you can put your platinum in here.
Yes, platinum. Thank you.
Cool.
It's a platinum.
We're all in
sweet.
You don't know anything there, about.
You get very rich. You do.
Yes, I'm rich.
Mm-hmm, you
I
look
am.
It.
I am rich.
I like your stuff.
Yeah,
thank you. Yeah, it's really rich.
You're done. Remove your card. Thank you.
Platinum. Something you've never seen.
Bye.
Yeah, it's really heavy too. But I
Facebook
love
is gonna love you.
Have a great day.
You just made.
Your... I don't care. Yeah. I don't care.
Bye. Have a great
I don't
day.
Even tell you bye.
Oh, you'll sleep with me, right?
I forget what I even came in for.
I have an American Express card that's platinum.
Leave now. Leave. Fucking leave.
And Karen finally gets caught for the bullshit she started.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground right now! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Stop resisting! Good job, guys. I'm sorry, I had to. I know you.
What'd you say?
I said you're a black motherfucking bitch.
You okay, ma'am? Man, I seen that lady knock the shit out your ass. What you say?
Oh!
Fuck you.
Hey, somebody should kick that shit. Somebody should kick that shit.
Oh! I just bought this and it's scratched. Give me a new one.
A what?
Give me a new one.
Okay.
Thought.
Male Karen getting thrown out.
It is going down here in a minute.
You're out of here. You're out of here. You don't leave, you forfeit the game.
I don't belong to them. I'm just in here feasting.
Well, too bad. You're out of here. All the kids and children down here. You're real classy.
I was actually born and raised in Honduras, so I had to take a year off from school to learn English.
And that's why you don't have any respect for our laws here?
And how does...
And personal property?
How do you take me taking a year away from learning English as disrespect, as me learning disrespect for the law,
when I get authority? Into the case, I'll explain.
Yeah, but you refer to him because he's being born in Honduras.
Yeah.
As that's why you don't
have... I didn't refer to him.
Well, that's what he spoke of.
Right.
You related it to his Honduran heritage, man.
No, that's
very irrelevant.
That's exactly what you related it to. You said,
okay.
That's why what then? What is the that's
maybe
why from?
Maybe because he's not familiar with our laws here. I don't know. Okay. 2 days prior, my son had had an altercation with another student at the school. We assumed.
Your son?
Yeah.
Your son had an altercation with somebody? Your pure son? With no Honduras in him?
Yes, yes.
Pure as snow?
Yes.
Uncut? Born here?
I think this whole situation got blown out of proportion, and I do want to apologize for my behavior. I guess this is me just getting overreacting, over riled up. It's like I have been dealing with a lot. It's like, so when I stamped on you, it wasn't like intentionally. You know, I apologize about that.
You've not learned anything. I think you need help. You need direction. You need therapy. You need boot camp.
And I think you need a life.
Them boys, they mention my name.
Excuse me, but you did say that she needs to go back to her country. What is that?
Native Americans.
Excuse
are
me,
from
this is
country.
What this whole world.
White people are not from this country.
Don't serve her.
Yeah, you cannot serve her.
Don't serve her race.
You don't tell. No. Continue serving.
You need to leave. You're not a part of this. No, you do not come in here and use the F word and swear and call me.
I've never even said that.
I said
that
she
word.
Is, and
I
you're not a part of
that. I never said that word.
So you get out of here.
No.
I know. I said she is, and that's why she's leaving.
No, okay.
So you will leave too.
No. This is going all over the internet.
You're a rabbit. You're a rabbit.
Wait, this woman's saving everyone's life.
Everyone's license.
What the fuck?